First band years ago, back in the late 50s, used to play this song, so I'm kind of channeling it from actually like 1982, maybe.
I'll do my best, Stephen Dumber.
Well, I stood stuck on that. And I combed my hair just right, and commanded the night brigade. I was over the pain and pushed by the wind. I walked on a Cadillac Ranch.
Thank you, thank you. Thanks to the Vagabond Saints for learning all these songs. You know, we kind of have them in our head. We think we know them until we actually have to try to play them. Thanks to them having me.
By the way, we've been informed that no self-respecting Springsteen show can go less than, what was it, Jerry, 4.5 hours? We are now at the 1 hour mark. I'm just saying, pace yourselves, kids. Randall.
And we haven't even done Rosalita yet. I mean, if we're doing it.
That's an extra 30 minutes right there.
We'll be right back.
Aaron, help me sing along with this one.
by the way, before Jeff does his last song, we need to say we actually had an extra song tonight that we needed a singer for, and we could not hold Jeff back. I think Jeff would have happily sung all of them. It's incredible to see somebody just step up to the plate like that. Thank you so much, Jeff freaking Foster, for doing this. Oh, my. He's clearly not enjoying himself, so we doubly appreciate him bucking up and doing it for us.
Thanks again to all the Vagabond Saints. This is for Rebecca Rio, the redheaded woman.
One of them, anyway.
Thank you all for listening.
In the Utah desert, I pick up my money and head back in the tent. Drive across the waves, working the mud. I got my radio on and I'm just killing time. Working all day in my daddy's garage, driving all night, chasing some mirage. Pretty soon, little girl, I'm gonna take charge. Yeah.
regular same old Vagabond Saints guys you've seen all the time. There's several people here that we could not have done this show without. You guys might know our good friend Kurt Vernon, the saxophonist. He's off doing this crazy Motown thing. We couldn't find him. We were in despair. We could not do this show without a great saxophone player. And dear Lord, it was a miracle. It was a miracle from heaven. We found Steve Blake, you guys. Steve Blake.
And to carry on in the set, please welcome a promising young singer from Winston-Salem, North Carolina, Mr. Doug Davis. I expected more, but that's okay. It's okay.
Who the hell is Doug Davis?
You look taller in pictures.
I heard that. Means, but let's scream it one more time. You ready? 10th